here. As we've been focusing on preparing the garden, we're getting excited about everything growing around us. One thing we have a lot of here at Quiet Valley is dandelions. Did you know all parts of the dandelion plant are edible? Early Quiet Valley inhabitants enjoyed early spring greens such as dandelion after long winter diets of mostly smoked meats and dried vegetables and fruits. Dandelion is a rich source of vitamins A, B complex, and C, as well as a source of minerals such as iron, potassium, and zinc. Dandelion leaves are used in salads, sandwiches, and teas. Fruits can be used as a coffee substitute, and flowers can be used to make wine. Today, I have a favorite Quiet Valley recipe for you, dandelion salad with hot bacon dressing. We hope you enjoy.